Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Mac Insider. Today's video is about running an engine on vapor fuels. So let's start. So these are the two tubes, one in which we are filling the fuel, that is petrol, and another we are filling the water. So this is a compressor which runs on battery. The air from the compressor directly pumped into a fuel tank which is submerged in the petrol. And the fumes is created which comes to a water. Again the fumes are submerged in the water. From there the fumes are collected here. So let us test the fumes. So now we'll turn on the compressor. Okay, you can see fumes are generated here. So these are the vapors of the fuel. So this will connect to engine and will run the engine on the vapor.
Start mode. Plug a button on.
So running the engine on a vapor increases its fuel efficiency, that is by reducing its fuel consumption.